He may stir you, but don't stick it in another bowl. Here, baby, he may stir you with a dipper.
You don't stir you with a dipper, huh?
Yes.
After that, don't stick it in another bowl.
What are we doing here?
We're stirring our colors, Aunt Martha.
Mine told me to do it.
Okay, don't argue with me.
I hope Aunt Martha gets all of this on set.
I think I am. What's the day?
It's the day before Easter. Somebody spilled some of my shoes.
David.
I don't know what today is.
The 25th.
Well, this coming on my shoes.
Yeah. Okay, it's the
25th. The
25th. Don't always be careful of that stuff.
Mom, this is.
Okay, that's enough. That's enough. You're not.
Mine needs to be.
I need.
Okay, let's see. Megan's looks like she's got hers.
I need mine.
Mine's black.
Mine's already been all green.
Okay, now we have how many?
I need one.
How many dippers do we have?
Two.
Okay, so two at a time. And then rinse it. Megan, don't do that. So Megan, you may do the first egg. And that requires you're putting the egg on the dipper.
You need to bend that.
And putting it down in here.
You need to bend it.
And turning it around.
Be quiet.
And being very gentle with your egg.
Aunt Janet, can I bend this now?
Yes, we may.
Mom, can I do my nail?
No, you can do yours after Megan and Brian.
Ugh, stinks.
Okay, now, it's not really going to matter. Just take your egg and put it in there. I think you all can go ahead and put your egg in there too, David and Jackie.
But how do we get it out?
Well, we'll get it out with the dipper. Don't drop it in there. You'll crack it, and then you'll injure it.
I said injure it.
Gently.
David.
After I'm finished, what do you do?
Just leave it alone.
Give the dipper to somebody else.
Jackie.
David, take this little spoon and move it around.
Okay.
Okay, Todd, here's yours. You're going to come do yours?
I need one.
Why don't you go get your
He's
spoon?
He's doing his.
You're doing yours?
Mm-hmm.
Oh!
I didn't mean to.
Okay, you're causing me to lose my patience, Jack. You don't. You stand right there. You don't lean across. No, you don't lean across. I will give it to you. I was in the process of getting one.
Mom, Jackie got two of them. Yeah, I got two. Because there's no one else to do this.
Go inside and get your spoon. Mm-hmm. I don't want it on your clothes.
Mom, I can't get my nail.
Yes, Dave, wait a minute. Just let it go. The longer you leave it in there, the darker it gets.
I'm still doing mine gently, like Aunt Janet said.
That's fine.
Janet, you having fun?
Oh, I'm having a ball! This takes as much patience as paper mache.
Brian.
Okay, now let's see. I think Megan's egg is ready to come.
Todd.
All right, we're going to glitter this many eggs, and then we'll design eggs, and we will do the little jewels on those others over there. And you must listen now. We've got to have the dippers. Okay, and I've got to. You're only two at a time. And while the two are doing feminine,
you know it's still on.
No, you're not listening. I will do the adhesive.
What's the adhesive?
Right here. You take this and you just turn it around in here and get the adhesive, okay? And you gotta hold it up. Okay, now what? Todd, I want you to come here and help Aunt Janet. This is important. With the little ones, then you can do one by yourself. All right, then what you do is I hold it up and then they can put it in there and shake it around to get the glitter on it, okay?
I don't see any glitter.
Well, there's
Brian.
Glitter.
Trust
me. Hmm? Oh, it said do the, what was it first?
Yellow.
Yeah, well, we've done the blue, so we'll have to see what comes next. Okay, Dave, watch here. Okay, now, Dave, you can do this one. Let Dave shake it up.
Watch me. Just shake it again.
Shake it up. Get some glitter on there. Shake it around. Jackie, you're next, because you're next in line. Shake it.
Is that me? Oh, I'm trying to shake.
Shake it, but don't
shake
break it.
Go shake, 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 shake. Shake, shake.
Whoa.
shake. Oh, look at that glitter coming on there. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake. Go on, shake.
Well, she wait till it stops.
Keep going, shake.
Don't be in the cup, though.
Don't shake, don't shake it.
Mom,
out
you're getting all the dye off here when you put it in the heater.
That's why they said keep doing it. Okay, Todd, let's see. Let's
take
this one out.
Missy. Okay. Woo, hold it up.
Woo. Hold it up and Martha see. Hold this right, Martha to see.
Yeah. And after Jackie who?
Okay, now, we got to put another.
Oh, how pretty, David.
Wait a minute. Got to put
it,
Jackie
can
do this.
Here, put it right here. No, put it over there where it was.
Let's see, where's the
little
thing?
Here, I want to do it. Come on, let me do it.
Yeah, he's gonna let you go. Wait a minute, where's the
dye? The dye came off this one.
Want me to put it back in here?
That's why we don't. Yeah, set it back up. Okay, now let Jackie do this, okay? Go over there and let Todd help. Todd, watch her shaking. And wait a minute, let me see what the next one is. Megan's next. It says after you do the blues.
Then the purple. Yay! Get one purple egg. Then
we'll have to dump it out in this one.
Okay,
and
dip it in here.
See it?
Okay, Megan, look here. And
Jim,
get the stick
on
there. Okay,
now
let her get it out.
And
let's do another eighth teaspoon. Don't do anything with that, Megan.
Yeah.
Are we still having fun?
Oh, yeah.
It's not done yet,
Jackie. Todd, put the bag over. Pull the bag over. It's falling.
Okay, Jackie, hold your egg up.
Hey, Megan, you don't have to kill it.
There.
See it.
Okay, that's all good. Stick 'em.
We need more stick 'em. Oh, well, we need more stick 'em.
We're only going to do a few more glitter.
Mommy, can I do a glitter? Let me hold it out.
Todd's turn. It's Todd's turn.
Mommy,
whose is that?
Mine. Brian had done one.
Brian, right. Okay, it's your turn, huh? Okay, now we got to start off with the right colors. Colors this time, though. It says which eggs are first?
Yellow.
Okay,
well, here's some more.
No, just put that one. Okay, let's put it in here. Okay, let's put some more stick in there. Put some more glitter in there, Todd.
I know. I'm just getting it around so it don't all appear on one side.
Todd, do you want to do a yellow egg?
No. I don't want to do a glitter.
I want to do a glitter.
Dave, you
want to
do another glitter?
Yes, I
want to
do a glitter. You got to get in line, Jackie.
Okay, now leave it in the stick 'em for just a second and let me see what it says about this next one.
No, I was next after him.
Now, Aunt Martha, I think
I'm going to do one of these.
Okay, here are some of the gems.
I am too.
He's doing.
Okay, now on the gems.
See it.
Wait.
You see it.
Okay,
special stickers. Look here. On the gems. Special stickers.
This
is
done.
Special jewels.
It's the best one.
Look. Oh, isn't that pretty?
Let me see.
Okay, yeah. One more glitter per little chop.
Oh, that is...
Oh,
no, no, it's my turn now because...
This is David's. Come on, Todd, here, hon. Who's his
name? He's got enough.
Okay, here you go. Sure, let's pull a little bit more in there. We don't care. Yeah, this is David.
Those I don't care eggs turn out prettier than the other ones.
See? Okay.
That's all already done.
Can I do a pink one?
After the yellow egg, you got to.
Mommy, it's my turn because I
fixed
the one
after
David. Okay. Don't take any off.
Yeah, Jack.
Said,
don't.
I'm not.
Oh, that looks
pretty. I don't. Yeah, it is. Okay. Let me see those eggs, those last ones.
Get the pink one and let my mom see it.
You want me to turn it off?
Yes, please. Here's the one that...
Mom. Oh, that is pretty. That's pretty, too.
So snap it. Now start. Grade A large eggs. Well, that's what these are, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, we'll try.
Can I start?
No, wait a minute, Dave. You're not through. Yes, you may start. What we're trying to do is get a jewel or two, Dave, to put at the top or somewhere. Megan, where's yours, hon? Well, no, babe, where? Let me have that, Brian. Let me have that. Choose you something off of here, and then you're going to get some jewels, okay?
Dang, Jackie.
Sit down, Brian.
Here's some jewels to choose from.
Sit down.
David, don't mess with my egg, please. I've already had enough trouble. Where's the egg?
Yeah, I got this, though. Can I put some down?
That's been wet.
Well, Jackie's got some. Get some off, Jackie.
You have to make sure the egg is dry.
And get the whole thing.
No, you don't. You can get
it.
Aunt Janet,
mine won't stick.
Well, we'll get you another egg.
Some of them are still wet, Mom.
It won't stick? Does Todd want to do one more?
No. He's got glitter all over him. He's trying to get glitter off.
No, I don't want it.
I got it.
Dave, I don't want to hear it.
Here, just
think of it. Oh, that's pretty. Show your mom your egg. Isn't that
That is pretty,
pretty,
Megan.
I tried as hard as I could.
Oh, look at yours, Jack.
Let's see yours, Jack. Oh, that is pretty.
I need another egg. Pass
I think somebody said that you can't stencil once these are done. Once these are colored.
That's pretty, David.
Mom, you're mixing the colors.
Telling
the truth.
Pass the stickers.
Mommy.
Wait a minute. No, yours can't get
there. There they are, right beside
David.
No, over here.
Wait.
Pass those over there, Jackie.
Wait, let me get the one last thing that is on here. I got mine and it was cracked.
You can't stencil, baby. I'm going to tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to write something on these. I can use the purple crayon.
What's it say?
It's going to say, Happy
Easter.
Hi. And it's going to say, A Happy Face.
What's here?
A stick figure.
Now, pass the jewels.
Happy Easter.
Pass the jewels.
1989.
Brian's got brother.
Aunt Martha. This is Uncle Doug. Okay, let's draw Aunt Martha.
Some of them are going to be cracked, but if they're just cracked,
it's bad.
If it's cracked bad, then keep squashing the eggs.
We drew you with a rope.
Well, we can still hide it.
So I put it around the neck and put it up like this. Maybe that would be more apropos.
Mom, what's this thing for?
That doesn't work, babe. No sense in trying that. Okay, I want some jewels. And Jen's got to have a... we'll put a heart here. A heart.
Here's mine. Let's see it, Brian.
Mom, Mom, I want my heart.
It's pretty.
Three hearts.
Pretty.
Okay, now. No, look, don't put your egg in there. You see what you do is you can take this and you can write on it with the purple. Don't put it in through there, just write on it. Sit right up here and write on it. Well, no, just lay it in there. Write on it. Write on it.
Where's the stickers?
Where's
I mean, not these, but the little things like this.
Jackie has
them.
Well, give some to Brian.
I need the red.
This is Megan's egg.
Don't be all three.
This is blue, Brian. I'm making a design.
Megan Harper, 89. Okay. Jackie, where's the one that you did?
Where's the one that
had all the jewels all
over? Mommy, looky.
Oh, that's isn't pretty. That pretty? Jackie? I want
to go
a different color. Okay, Brian, where's yours?
Brian, here's this.
Uh-oh, this one's cracked too, Martha.
I know, most of them.
Mine was cracked too.
Sherry's got mine. Pass another egg, please. Mom, now what are we going to do with
those?
We're
not going to be able to do the ones.
We gotta hide some that are white.
I didn't care.
We're gonna hide real eggs.
When?
No, we're not. You must
Can I
dead.
Just put a jewel on this?
Sure. It'll
stick. Mom, look what I think.
Okay, this is David.
Well, I need a jewel.
Look, Brian, pass the jewels.
Look what I did.
That's pretty, Jackie.
Okay, let's have a few jewels. Come over here and let me.
No, that's all right. I've got...
Wonderful time.
I know it.
We had such a wonderful time. That's why we have all these tears.
Almost everybody's getting hurt today.
Hurt?
Yeah.
I think that's the reason. I think everybody's going to go to bed early tonight.
Whoa!
Easter Bunny.
That's right. Easter Bunny can't come till everybody's asleep.
Yeah. He won't come to your house unless you're asleep because he doesn't want you to see him.
Can't we sleep on the hide bed?
Can't me and Megan stick on the hide bed?
Oh, no.
That is pretty, David.
That's pretty.
Wait, where's
Let's
the one
up.
I put up? That hat there.
What do
you mean? I have one that had a jewel on.
These little plates are pretty.
Oh, it fell off. Megan, it fell off.
No, I just
put you had two more, didn't you?
Mommy, I'm doing
one. Oh, that one came off on this one.
I'm lucky.
That's pretty too, Megan.
Mom, but this has Jackie on it.
1989, that's good.
So what if somebody finds that one?
Oh, well, you may get to take it home. Well, is that it? We're not doing that egg, David. That one's cracked.
This is mine.
In fact, I think we'll deceive these right now.
Everybody wave and say,
Happy Easter 1989!
I don't see the boys aren't waving. We can't sign off.
You go crack another
day?
Yes.
Okay, y'all eating your eggs?
Hey, where do I put the shell?
Brian, right would you please hold over your plate?
Mom, let me go get my own bite.
I'll get it.
I'm still eating.
Mom, will you put my
you tell Aunt Martha.
Thank you.
Oh, you tell Aunt Janet thank you.
Thank
She's the one that did all this.
Mama, will you please put my bike up in the box?
Make sure you got that on tape, too.
No way else
is good.
Yeah, you got your ball, man.
I got two to save.
Yeah, come out. Brian, quit looking in there. Todd, are there any in the front yard?
No, none in the front. They're all in the back.
Yes. Todd, did you hide them in the flower beds?
Not all.
You're going to have all the flowers tramped down.
I didn't hide most of them in the flower beds. See, I had some of them right on the... My dad, you can't help it because they're going to trample the plants anyway.
Y'all watch it tramping around in the flower beds now.
Todd, fix his strap.
Hmm? Fix what?
His strap. Dean Michael, are you hunting eggs? Have you found an egg?
Somebody did.
Dean?
What?
Got one of Dean's egg.
Where?
Dean.
Dean Michael! Todd, get him. Dean, what you got?
one up first.
Ha! Ah.
Hi, Dean. 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 Dean Michael. Have him turn around, Todd. Hey there. Don't throw them at the same time.
Why?
'Cause I can't focus on both of you.
Oh.
Good one. Good one, Todd. Dang. Thought it was gonna come to. I thought it was gonna come crash on me. Good. A little bit longer and I'm going to stop. Why don't y'all just sail each other's back and forth to it? One get on one end. Brian's is much better than yours. Whoa!
What are you doing?
I'm gonna take a key out the yard. Megan.
Megan, which birthday is this?
This is my present for me and Janet. That's Jackie's present for Mama, and Brian's
Mine's
present
Friday.
Waiting for.
This is your 8th birthday?
Yep. No, okay. I ain't 8 years old. I'm gonna still be 7.
Well, my birthday's on Friday.
This is November 26th, 1989.
Nuh-uh.
13.
Oh, we're
going to
get over on this side. Well, over here we can't see.
Oh,
Brian,
you got something
in
the
ball. Yes. Over here. What letter?
Yeah.
That's
so bad. Hey, Martha, we need to know if we have the right presents because we don't mind.
That one, Shay.
I know you don't open yet.
No.
He's not taking pictures.
Claus is on a rocket. He's going to the moon. Or going to the moon.
No, airplane.
What do we all say?
Thank you.
You're welcome. That's a rope. Did you know that?
No.
Yeah, that's like Mamaw's rope.
That's what I kept telling her.
And so now, Jackie, you can go put yours on.
Do you like it, Jackie?
Oh, I thought that was so cute.
Can I go change it?
Yeah, go change it. Put it on. And Megan, you can go put yours on. Be careful now.
Megan, get out of the chair, baby girl. Baby girl, get out of the chair.
Whoa.
See what y'all got.
I can't eat.
Jackie, let me see your cake. Okay.
See Brian's.
I'm enjoying my cake. I mean Brian's.
Oh, he put a whole big chocolate drop in his face.
Oh, me. Oh, yeah.
Dean, come here.
Yeah, hon.
Come here, Dean. Come here, Dean. Come here.
What's in the middle of her?
Chocolate? Fudge? Come here, Dean. Come here, Dean.
Megan, this is, this little card is bringing you a great big birthday party because it, today is special and you're special too. That's why. Happy birthday. We love you, Granny and Brett and Daddy.
How old are you today, Megan?
Show Daddy what you got from the from your brothers.
Doing Megan.
Doctor.
Doctor.
Mm.
heart was happiness. Megan, hope your birthday is very special. We love you very much and hope you have a great day and merry many more birthdays. Love Mom, Dad, Brian, Todd, Dean.
Okay, bye-bye.
Huh? Bye. How do I hang this up?
Get the stockings and hang them up, Mom.
Dean. Hey, Dean.
Thank you.
I got made mine ending. Yeah. Come on. You like eating that ice? Look at your ornament. Nice. Mom, Dean likes his ornament.
Y'all want some eggnog? Huh?
So I show them the music page.
Over there on the buffet.
See, Megan? I told you.
Yeah, but they don't have the tank in it.
I told you, Megan. Cut tape. They don't have it on the
fridge. Maybe. Get out, Nate. Here on the bottom and the back.
Okay.
You're putting everything in the front.
Dang.
What's he doing?
It's a busy day today. Dean, what are you doing?
The dog does the more dies.
Amen.
Who's that?
Dean, no. Ding. 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 Ding.
Brian, put your backpack up behind where if there is sap, it won't get on your book bag. I think Todd was going to put them in order, but don't matter to me. Don't let those little presents get lost. Tell Todd to come out here.
Mommy, you sure didn't have a big breast.
Oh.
It's Mama's. Mama's.
Yeah.
Laura.
Knows what this present is.
Mm-hmm.
I not coming?
Yeah.
What? Why?
You're in smart. Double wrapping.
Mama left.
That means go on the tree.
This is what you do, man.
Not in the very front.
Here, for an outfit.
Don't like them in the front.
One at a time.
Presents under there, and that's all those presents. And
no,
that mini present.
Mama.
You have a lot of presents under there.